Hi, and welcome to the Citi Protection Q&A series. We've tried to give you some consumer tips on how to best choose an alarm system and an armed response company so that you can feel safe and be protected. Frankly, today it is of the utmost importance that you have an alarm system in place, because we cannot rely on the police services to give us the help that we need when we need it, because crime is so rife. And we also really can't rely on ourselves to calmly call for help when we are, you know, involved in the middle of a crime and being victims. So that's where an alarm system comes into play, along with an armed response company, because if you need help and an alarm has been triggered, you don't even need to call for help, because they'll already be on their way to you, which is great. But now, how do you determine if things are going to happen as you expected them to happen? Are they going to arrive on time? Is it a reliable company? So these are the types of things that we're going to try our best to determine beforehand, so that you get the assistance that you need when it matters. So the tips that we're going to give today is the right questions to ask before hiring an alarm company. And very simple ones, but often overlooked, and it can actually save you a lot of pain and heartache if you do ask them. And that is, how long have they been around? Are you going to feel safer working with a company that's only been around for 2 years, or with a company that's got a reputation and has been around for 10 years? Not that the younger company is a bad company to work with, or that they're not going to be doing their job, but you need to feel safe and secure, because it's a very important service that's going to be rendered to you. So those are important questions to ask. Do they operate in your immediate area? Now, why is that important? If they're going to take on your business, it should be obvious that they operate in your area. No, it isn't. Have they got response cars in your area? Because if your alarm has been triggered, or if you have triggered the panic button, you want to be sure that somebody is going to be arriving within minutes. And that's why you need to know if they operate in your immediate area. And then a very important question, do they subcontract the installation of the alarm systems? Because if they don't do it themselves, that in itself is a security risk. And if they are subcontracting it, how secure is, you know, the company doing it? So very, very important questions to ask. Then something that is often overlooked, I've made that same mistake myself because I'm a very lazy reader, but that is to read the contract. Make sure that all the promises that have been made to you verbally are down in writing. Make sure that all the guarantees that have been made to you are down in writing, because that protects both yourself and that company. So those are definitely important considerations to take into account when choosing an alarm company and an armed response company. And I hope that that's helped you a little bit for seemingly insignificant questions can actually be very, very important at the end of the day. So look out for more Q&As coming soon, and be sure to visit our website on www.cityprotection.co.za. Thanks for watching.